Lieutenant, what did you see in those Mechanicus files?
A record of extreme foolishness.
Explain.
You may direct that request to our captain.
Give me a tactical overlay of the city.
Captain!
A minute.
The Adeptus Mechanicus must be stopped.
What?
If they trigger the weapon, the results could be catastrophic.
And what makes you suddenly an expert in Mechanicus research?
They're using an artifact to power the weapon. I've seen it before, on a planet named Grya. A traitor by the name of Nemroth called it a fragment of the Dark God's power that almost destroyed the planet.
Grya. Titus, the Mechanicus are acting on orders approved by the Primarch. And here are you, talking of Grya, of all places.
Damn it, Captain, if Chaos is here, if they get their hands on this thing...
Enough! I will hear no more on the subject. Now, did you get a location for Luz?
Aye, sir.
Then get down there and find him!
There are those who would see you sent back to the Inquisition. Tread carefully, brother.
Damn them. After everything that happened.
Brother, do not keep us in the dark.
It is not your concern.
You criticize the captain for withholding intelligence, and yet you treat us to the same evasive obscurity.
Stray words have cost me dearly.
So you do not trust us?
Brothers, calm yourselves, lest you face the chaplain's censure.
Fools.
I hope you do not mean us.
Not unless you worship the Omnisire.
Ah, then I share your distaste.
Of Jove, report.
Minor damage. Tech team is inbound.
Can we depend on you for extraction?
Yes, Lord. We will be there.
Very good, brother. The Emperor protects. Make haste. We have considerable ground to cover.
What was that?
Looks like a neurocloak placed on Overwatch inside that building.
Uranus!
Let us thin their numbers.
By the bridge. We'll deal with the Neurothrone.
Very well. We will avenge them, brother. Watch yourself.
What's our theoretical?
A direct assault on the rear guard.
This is
it. Doubt our ability, brother.
No, sir.
Good.
Let us choke them with their own blood!
Magazine!
cold from an orc assault. A war boss overpowered me. Had his drill against my head. Varalis appeared, cut the bastard's arm off, and beat him to death with it.
Let us honor him by avenging his men.
Incoming!
I have dealt with the Lictor.
Brother, what happened on Grya?
Nothing good.
Can you be specific?
I would sooner focus on the mission at hand.
You are withholding information relevant to the mission at hand.
Mind yourself, Sergeant.
Your behavior has been erratic. You force your way into classified files. You tell us nothing.
Gadriel.
We deserve to know who is leading us.
This conversation is over.
flying. Reload!
Victory is ours, brothers!
Morales, this is Titus. Your men are clear to take the bridge.
By the Primarch! I had little faith I would hear from you again. Will you be joining the assault?
Our path leads to the dome.
Travel well, brothers.
Lance of Jove, we are heading for the bridge. Status report.
Damage is worse than I thought. Tech priests are working on it now.
Keep me updated. Brothers, let us proceed.
Is this way.
Lieutenant, the Cadians are requesting support.
Go. Thank you, brother.
My lord.
What about the Temple of Thassian?
The dome was evacuated days ago.
Rejoin the main force immediately.
Our orders are to remain here.
On whose authority?
Captain Fairburn. We are to hold this position until further notice.
The dome is empty. Now move on.
But, sire...
I gave you an order.
Forgive me, my lord. Perhaps there was a communication error. The captain insisted...
The deserters...
No. We have our orders.
Box your captain. If you are deserters, I'll execute you myself.
Captain Fairburn, come in. Captain Fairburn, come in.
Ambush!
To Captain Acheron.
Acheron, you.
We were just attacked by the forces of Chaos.
You're certain?
No doubt. Heretic Astartes. And their minions.
Throne, damn it. Do you have Luz?
Negative. We're minutes away.
Find him and get him out of there. Hurry!
What are we waiting for?
Supply. We will cover!
Tyron!
He is in the range!
He's risking the entire mission!
He is trapped over there!
There are force fields covering the exits!
They seem impervious to our weapons!
Depleted.
Let us get to work. Munitions secured.
Sergeant, check the perimeter.
Yes, brother.
Explain yourself.
Need I justify my hatred?
You need justify your recklessness.
The traitors have a debt to me.
And you would throw away your life to collect?
Death is my duty!
Your duty is to the Emperor. You will die when and where he so chooses, not over some personal vendetta. Do you understand?
Lieutenant, you should see this.
Earlier. They must generate the shield.
Destroy them, then purge these abominations from the face of this world.
It seems the traitor's motives are unmasked.
Seems.
You doubt they wish to stop Aurora.
You will soon learn that when dealing with heretics, nothing is as it seems.
Thank you.
to the warp.
You told Acheron the Mechanicus must be stopped. Why?
The artifact we saw in those classified files may be of Chaos origin.
Why wasn't it destroyed?
It is immensely powerful. They believe they can control it.
And you're just gonna hand it over to Luz? Continue.
These are my orders.
history is undone.
Lieutenant Titus to Lance of Jove, status report.
We are patched up on our way.
See you at the objective.
The Emperor protects.
Lance of Jove, stand by for extraction.
Affirmative.
In the name of the Emperor, open the doors!
Morius Luz.
I owe you my existence.
Come with us.
To where?
The battle barge.
Compliance, but I must speak with Archmagus Nozick at once.
He's dead.
Dead?
You are to replace him. Luz.
Come with me.